This video is for you if you're setting up your Clever Sync for the first time and you're using the SFTP or manual sync type. In the last few videos, we walked through setting up your school's, students', and teachers' CSV files. If you haven't done so already, please review those videos first. Now, you'll set up your Sections.csv file, the fourth of the required files to set up your Clever Sync. This file has three required headers or columns to be uploaded. Keep in mind, you might have some additional required headers depending on the apps you plan to connect with Clever, and you can always add headers as needed. First, you'll start with school_ID, which is the school where the section is being taught. For example, you might have a second period algebra class that's taught at Craig High School, which has the school_ID of Craig_HS. The school_ID must be one of the school_IDs you added to the schools.csv file. If you have a school you forgot to include in the schools.csv file, you'll need to go add that school to the schools.csv file. Next, you'll add section_ID, which is a unique identifier for each section, such as ALG1_P2_Dempster or 1578. If your student information system doesn't include this, you can choose any unique value for each section. Heads up, the section_ID will be used in the enrollments file to tie students to the sections they're enrolled in. Finally, you'll add teacher_ID. This is the teacher who is teaching the class. This must be a teacher_ID you added to the teachers.csv file, or we won't know who you're talking about. If you forgot to add a teacher, simply go back to the teachers.csv file and add them. Then come back here and add them for the sections they'll be teaching. By the way, if you have more than one teacher for a section, you can add them under teacher_ID_2, 3, etc. If you have a teacher who teaches at more than one school, now's the time to include that. You can assign any teacher from any school to any section. Let's say you have an art teacher who has 4 sections at 4 schools. You'll enter 1 row for each section and put the relevant school_ID to specify which school that section is at. After you've added these 3 required headers, the file will be accepted when you go to upload it. That said, we strongly recommend that you include some other headers to make Clever easier for teachers and students to use. These include grade, so we know what grade level the section relates to, course name, so the section has a clear name in Clever, like algebra, for teachers and students, period, so we know which period the section relates to. Without these 3 headers, you and your school's users will likely run into some confusion. Once you're done with the file, make sure you've saved it as a CSV file and add it to a folder for safekeeping. Just one more file and you'll be all set. Next up, you'll work on the enrollments.csv file, which is a quick one.